friends, today I am going to discuss Python graphs. So like a Python provides the draw the method from the network library and to draw a graph. So in one of the simple ways to generate a graph, we first define a graph object using the graph method from this library, and then we can add it is to this object using the add underscore edges from method from a list which specify your edges as a vertex pair as in example we will see in the later. So let's first I am going to input network x edge, put here next input network edge, sorry for this is not edge, this is the edge, I think now we should be doing. Network again. So yeah, let's see. And another input matplotlib as a PLP. Matplotlib.pyplot.plt. So I would import network x as a nx, is it clear? Now create some variable like this, like if you write here g will equal to, we have created nx network x. So we look here nx a graph pi dot pi lab say next after. So many functions have been given, error, exceptions, no cycles, network, cycle, no path, point, less concepts, two width concepts. Okay, so you have a number of graphs. So let's start the nx dot underscore graph. Nx and parenthesis. A graph and graph. So let nx dot g so this is a tag generated. Now after that we are then going to create a list like what variable something look like a parenthesis and look like coordinate like this and update like a 1, 2 and code like a 0, 6 and look like a 5, 6 1, 6 2, 5 you can take any more good body. So right here this one 2.3 2.4. Six comma seven. And etc. So I think, and after that we will see here like if I want to add the sum edges, like I have taken a capital G dot capital G dot edges has been given to add edges from, okay, and I can create like a edges from parenthesis and L. Let's see. Yeah, now we are going to draw here an x, sorry for that, an x dot draw parenthesis like a capital G comma and one more thing like a with underscore level. We have already discussed this with underscore LA. BELS so G has been given with underscore level we have to see if it works or not working because okay, let's see. I would like to go ahead here. Yeah, if I didn't plot it, look like this way. So look like a label has been, you can see here the plot box. So these are called nodes. We will discuss later in the graph. Sometimes you see the number of complex here. This is a simple graph generated by the Python. So, not a complex. Only I am trying to how to create a simple graph. If you want to create it like this, something like that, some different like a diagram. So the proper graph when this program is run and is depicted. So a directed graph can be drawn by the guide graph methods from the network library. So if we try like a diagram plot, so we can apply all these variables, don't need to write anymore. You can change here, enhancer, draw, let's see here. So let's see, I am going to create like this one. And need to write here, enhancer the graph. DI graph and add the edges from and we wait for the let's see how it is looking like this way. So this is called a diagram. So the diagram plotted using the age list in the school, and it is possible to convert on the ages list of the graph to its adjacent matrix by a simple by iterating through the ages list for each ages like I and J. So this is a basic methods, but if you want to like import a NumPy, and now if I create this array, then you can plot a like a simple diagram. So it is also possible. So let's see, like import NumPy and right, and now I'm going to create the sum one variable. So I have already done, so I don't need to write it. So let's, I have created the sum value, like a 0 matrix or something. Let's see, is it working or not working? So let's take it. Let's say that okay. Yeah, now it's okay. And now I am going to write here capital G will equal to an X we have already created dot from underscore NumPy matrix A matrix like A, because I have already created, and then we need to the color image dot draw G with underscore labels and will equal to like a year. Let's see. Look like a this is a way. So we can also plot like a simple graph generated by a Python matrix. So I hope you can also metquad theory, it is also the powerful parallel graph which can be applied to the solve the various graph problems. So this is a simple graph generated from its adjacent matrix. So I hope this will be the helpful for everyone. Thank you.